Go ahead. Put your top hat on. Charge me with murder. I'll give you a show. I will eviscerate your case, piece by piece. I will put this whole building on trial, from the DA to the doorman. I will embarrass you, and I will win, because I'm smarter than you. And I just happen to be innocent.
Mr. Blunt, did you kill Kevin Myers?
I didn't kill him, that's ridiculous.
All these people around you just kind of dropping like flies.
I mean, you claim to be this big tech genius. What if the world learned that you're just a fraud?
Under arrest for the murder of Cindy Strauss.
I'm going to take you to court, and I'm going to kill you.
You think Mr. Blunt had something to do with both deaths?
I'm saying that the common denominator in both deaths is Eric Blunt.
Mr. Blunt has done nothing wrong.
The prosecution has not been able to produce one speck of evidence to the contrary. Where is the proof?
Thinking they'll know it already. I'm thinking they'll know just about everything. I bet they planned it all out like the shows. Went everywhere I go. Walked in the store right behind me, stood in line right beside me, and followed me to my home.
Will the defendant stand and face the jury?
We, the jury, find the defendant not guilty of the crime of murder.
Lucky the double jeopardy rule means there's only one bite at the apple. You're right. I did kill that dumb bitch. People are gonna have to die for the rest of us to survive. I'm just getting a head start. I just nudged Cindy towards those probable outcomes. We're sloppy. Effective. And the way that I killed my father, that was a work of art.
Eric Maxwell Blunt, you're under arrest for the murder of Kevin Myers.
He wanted to go out on his own terms, one more final act of defiance. If I was in his position, doomed to a slow and meaningless death, I'd do the same thing.